Welcome to Nithyavin Padivugal. In this video, we are going to explain internal parts of brain. This is the external part of brain. It is made up of thermocol sheet. It is made for a school project. Let us see the internal parts of brain. This is the internal region of a brain. We have some important parts of brain. Let us see what are they, how do they work, how do they help us.
There are three important parts of brain. They are cerebrum, cerebellum, medulla oblongata. First, let us see cerebrum. Cerebrum is the largest and the main part of the brain. It has many ridges. Controls our sense organs and it is the center of intelligence. It controls our voice, also helps us to think, learn, remember and recall memories. It also controls our emotions. Cerebellum is an egg-shaped structure situated below the cerebrum. It is the second largest part of the brain. It controls and coordinates action of voluntary muscles involved in activities like running, walking, dancing and standing. Medulla oblongata is called as the brainstem. It connects brain to the spinal cord. It connects involuntary actions like movement of lungs in breathing and movements of heart, etc. Spinal cord is the thick cord that extends down from the medulla to the lower end of the backbone. It connects the brain to different parts of our body through nerves. It is responsible for transfer of information between the brain and the rest of the body.